Hey guys, it's Kim here, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to split and join your sequences in Storyboard Pro. The storyboard I'm using has only one sequence throughout the entire storyboard, so I'm going to split this storyboard into more than one sequence. Now when you split a sequence into two, it'll split it from in front of the scene that you have selected. So in other words, if I select this panel here, it'll split my sequence before this scene. If I select the last panel of the same scene, it will still split my sequence before the scene that that panel is in. So I'm going to select the panel. I want my sequence to be split before the scene that this panel is in. And then I'm going to go to Storyboard, Split Current Sequence. And it'll prompt you to name the new sequence. So we have a sequence 1. We could make this one A, we could make it 2, whatever you feel you need to rename your new sequence. Say OK, and now we have one sequence in the beginning of our storyboard and another one some ways through. Now what if I want to join more than one sequence? Well, in this case, we're going to have to shift select two panels from the sequences that we want to join. So in other words, I've selected the last panel in the first sequence and the first panel in the second sequence. Then I'm going to go to Storyboard, Join Selected Sequences. And now you'll see we've got one long sequence again. And if we go to the panel in this sequence that we split earlier, the sequence is now renamed back to number 1. And that is how you split and join sequences in Storyboard Pro.